I am Dr. Simon Chimmar. I work in NMC Specialty Hospital as Head of Dental Department. I have been working here for the past 8 years. My basic training is in dentistry and I specialize in oral and maxillofacial surgery. Basically, the patient has to get relief of the apprehension what he faces, especially the needle. Once you give the local anesthesia, that area becomes numb and the patient is more cooperative. If it's an implant or if it is a surgical extraction which requires 45 minutes, we go for nitrous oxide, we go for combination of other drugs which can be given intravenously. The doctor put this mask on the face to give the nitrous oxide sedation. This is placed on the nose. The patient breathes like the normal way how he should breathe. After about say 6-7 breaths, the patient feels relaxed, comfortable, as if the patient is floating in the air. So once the patient starts having that feeling, you can start with our procedure like injection. Before giving the injection, we usually apply the local anesthetic gel, which makes that area numb. So the pain of the needle is not felt much. Patients who are uncomfortable with the dental procedure and who have needle phobia is the ideal candidate for the sedation procedures. We use the sedation so that it is more comfortable for the patient and the doctor. The patient doesn't move during the procedure, so there is less harm to the patient. It is definitely beneficial to have a conscious sedation in your armamentarium for dentistry.